It's been two sharp saves early on.
We knew the odds would be good that he'd make a big save for sure. What else are we looking at as we get a chance to show they score? And a touch of the turf by Stephen Keogh. It's 1-0 Halifax.
We saw.
As it's going to be Halifax ball, they'll have Kyle Jackson take it and start to play. Stephen Keogh. Keogh pass a little on the high side, but Clark Peterson gets it. Peterson, little swim move, passes it to Bougie. Out in front, he's hitting the legs. They score. Stephen Keogh. Call Sports Center, because that is going to make the highlight reel tonight.
These two teams play a little more gritty, if you will.
Here's Cody Jamison. Jamison moves it over. Keogh shoots. He scores on a touch of the turf. Keogh with another one. That only took 9 seconds of power play time. 13-6 Halifax.